Welcome to Board Game Empire. Today we're going to do an unboxing of Illimat. It's for 2 to 4 players, 15 to 45 minutes, and ages 12 plus. So first thing we're going to do is break the seal without cutting myself. Move this. Move this aside. Okay. I'll try to get everything centered before we start. Okay, so here's the manual. What is Illimat? Here we have an overview. What's in the box? Player board, object of the game, turn of play, the Illimat and the seasons, liminaries, starting the game, on your turn play a card, on your turn changing the seasons, on your turn draw up, on your turn if you have cleared the field, scoring a round, stockpiling, key strategies, harmonic convergence, the liminaries, the maiden, the changeling, the river, the children, the forest queen, the rake, the illusion, the newborn. And there's the back. Okay, I believe this is the player mat. I like that it's cloth. Here, let's see. So, we'll just break in half since I zoomed in. So you have a scoring board, little track. Goes 1 to 17, so it goes 1 to 17, 1 to 17, 1 to 17, and right here, 1 to 17, you got your center, you got your each broken down to four parts, you got center, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, let's roll it back. Put it back nice and neat. Okay. Put that there. You have a little pouch. It's actually nice material. You have little characters. Let's see. You have a tooth over here, a sailboat, looks like a little soldier, and an old school bathtub. This aside, you have guessing this is for player tokens to score around. So you get four of these. This is these, and then we'll look at the cards. The children, the forest queen, the maiden, the newborn, the river, the rake, the changeling, the union, and I believe that's all of them. Put that back. Okay, so now we're just going to open the cards. Let's see. I was concerned I'm going to cut the cards. Kind of like my used to get like comic books and everything, so like everything looking new. Even when I play it a million times or read it. Although I don't know how well that's going to be with this. Okay. That was a little tight, so here, let's do it this way. Okay. So we'll look at cards. I believe they're just numbered cards. 2. And so they all pretty much have the same symbol and they just go up in numbers. Let's see. Okay. So we'll look at the knight. Knight of autumn, winter, stars, spring. Fool. Oh, it has how to play. It has 3 of these. 4. It has 4 of them for each player. So, and it has information back too. How you score the points. And let's look at the back of the cards. So that's the symbol each card has. And that's everything that's in the box. So if you like this video, please like and subscribe. My social media links are down below. And I will have the where you can buy the game in the description. And see you in the next video.